back to my channel, Trends Nova.
Hi friends, welcome back to our channel, Trends Nova. So today we are going to prepare Green Gram face pack. This is a Korean beauty secret which I am going to reveal to you for a flawless complexion. So can you show me this one? This. Okay. We have blended this into a powder. Okay. Like this. It became just like a flour. Take 2 spoons of green gram flour. So as you know friends, green gram helps to give glowing complexion to your skin. Applying it regularly on your skin helps to prevent wrinkles and to remove scars and marks from your skin. It also helps to improve blood circulation and provides anti-aging properties. It makes your skin soft and bright. Removes dust from your skin. Applying green gram on your skin helps to remove dust from your skin, and it is also a good natural scrub for your skin. It's a natural product which is free from side effects and better than all the chemical products available in the market. Our next ingredient, mint leaves. Take fresh mint leaves. Okay, we have blended this already in a mixer. So add the 1 teaspoon, 1 or 2 teaspoon, no problem, because this gives a very smooth complexion, refreshing. Add some honey. So there are amazing benefits of mint leaves for skin. Vitamin B, riboflavin and folic containing in these leaves do the job of fighting our complexion. It also fights with acne and pimples breakouts. It also soothes your skin by giving a fresh feeling. You can also apply it under eyes to reduce puffiness and dark circles. You can use the mint leaves as a scrubber also, as it acts as an excellent exfoliator to remove dead skin cells. Sulfuric acid contains in mint leaves fights acne. It controls oiliness as it contains vitamin A. It rejuvenates your skin, making it brightening and soft, spotless and flawless. Mint leaves are widely used in Korean beauty products. The next ingredient is yogurt. Yogurt, you know, contains lactic acid, which is very good for your skin. It has plenty of vitamins and minerals that work to keep your skin nourished and hydrated. It also has antimicrobial properties, which make it an ideal natural remedy for those with skin breakout problems. Lactic acid in yogurt will also help to exfoliate your skin, apart from fighting pimples and relieving skin tanning. Yogurt not only hydrates your dry skin, but also tightens your skin pores. And best of all, it will give your face a healthy glow. You know about honey? Now apply it on your skin. So before applying, always cleanse your face. So apply rose water. Rose water maintains pH balance. Tones up your skin and gives a pinkish complexion. So gently massage it so that it can penetrate into your skin deeply. So always make your skin prepared and ready to apply the face mask. Now start applying the face mask. As you know friends, we also added honey. Honey contains bleaching properties, which bleaches our skin and acts as a natural moisturizer. And it contains antibacterial properties which fades away edgy spots and acne scars. Now friends, this green gram, also called mung dal, improves the tone of your skin. Green gram powder is very beneficial for your skin. Applying it on your skin will help to remove the tone of your, to improve the tone of your skin. It will also help to remove the dead skin cells from your skin. It also tightens your skin, removes dirt and chemicals. It also removes tanning from your skin. Apply it all over your face. I will tell you some top benefits of mung dal, that is green gram. Green gram is also known as mung bean and golden gram. Green gram, as its name implies, is green in color. Green gram is a small round bean which is an excellent source of fiber and low fat protein. Green gram is one of the best pulse crops and a wonderful food which also has lots of health benefits due to its essential beneficial properties and vitamins. Green gram is eaten worldwide. Green gram has various benefits for our skin. It rejuvenates the skin, nourishes, exfoliates, removes blackheads and whiteheads. Also even tones your skin, eventually giving you a very smooth, glowing complexion. So gently massage it for 1 minute. Because it gives a very, as I told you, cooling effect, and is an excellent moisturizer. And we have the yogurt which contains lactic acid which will remove dead skin cells. So massaging helps to loosen the dead skin cells and heals dry skin, and the mung dal removes blackheads as well as whiteheads. So that's why massaging is very important, and after that leave it for 15 to 20 minutes and wash it off with normal water, and you will see visible results. Okay friends, hope you enjoyed this video. Please like it, share it with your friends and subscribe to our channel, Trends Nova. Thank you so much for watching.
Bye.